So, I went down to the courthouse because I had to get that traffic ticket taken care of, and I wanted to make sure. That I had like a fix a ticket on a bike, and I wasn't sure what that situation was because I think I resolved it. So I said, "Well, I'm gonna have it checked out." So I had him check it out. I gave him my license and all that good stuff. Then she tells me, "No, you have a failure to appear." Let's just face it, the government is a predatory institution that feeds on people. Anyway, I asked, how much money? How much money? Yeah, they said $800. So a $25 fix-it ticket turns into $800. Now, you ask yourself, well, wait a minute. Did that money ever exist to begin with? No. But see, this is how they create money. This is how they create enslavement of people. Because that $800 that they wrote down, they created it by saying, we're out $800. They say there's a debt. In other words, there's $800 missing that should be there. No, it's not a voluntary service. It's not a voluntary service. I didn't ask to be harassed by a couple of cops on a bike way back when. I didn't ask for that. I didn't desire that. Because it kind of makes me feel sick that these people can sit there and claim that I owe them money. Get this filled out, and then I'm gonna eventually head down to when I have time, I will head down to the law library and get some things done and get some figured out. 'Cause see, that's the thing. I choose to be educated about the law because that way I can fight the law and I can kill bad laws. You know, what's funny is in another lifetime, I probably could have been a lawyer because I'm very passionate about destroying bad laws and saving people. I and other people like me are scrambling around trying to figure out how to, come up with $800 that doesn't actually exist.